Hi again. In this lesson, we're going to talk about exponentiation, or how to raise number to power in Python programming language. Let's say that we want to multiply number 5 three times, so we could do that by typing 5*5*5, and we will get result 125. On the other way, we could use double star sign to easier get the same result. So if we want to multiply number 5 by itself three times, we will put number 5 as our base, then we'll put operator double star, and after this operator will put our exponent will be 3, because we want to multiply 3 times our number 5, and we will get the same result. This operator is also great because we can use it to provide as an exponent some floating point number. You could say, for example, that you wanted to find a number 5 raised to a power 1.5. And with usage of this operator, we could easily get the result. That's all in this lesson. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.